We're getting alarms from the Ravencroft Institute. Can anyone respond? Over.
Dispatch, we got our hands full with the blackout and Oscorp. Cannot respond. Repeat, cannot respond.
I better get over there now.
Oh, wow, I'm not over here. Wait, am I here? I don't...
There's a riot at Ravencroft. We don't have the manpower to handle it. All we could do is close the bridge, seal it off.
What about the people who work there?
We sent in some task force guys to evacuate, but they're having a bad time. Any chance you can lend a hand?
On my way.
Oh, well, that's just a creepy image of Cassidy. Or, how I'm gonna call him now, Freckleface. I feel like there is a villain, though, that Spidey has called Freckleface before.
This is a nightmare. How'd it get so bad so fast? It's like someone deliberately freed all the most dangerous inmates. This is worse than I ever imagined. Both the staff and the nonviolent inmates have got stopped. I gotta get those people out.
I'm just gonna watch. Suck on this, buddy.
Seismic blast has a way of bringing people together. On the floor, you need to evacuate anyone who's not involved in the riot. Here's one for the highlight reel.
You out. I gotta
anyone who's not involved in the riot.
Oh, no, I did! Oh, yes, I did! Hey, that webbing really brings out your eyes.
Let's see how you do hand to hand.
Boom!
Deep inside, you're just a scared kid, aren't you? So bad you're not on the outside.
I'm trapped in here!
Thanks, brother. I mean that.
Don't thank me yet. You need to get to safety.
Mencken, you are so screwed. I had a feeling it was going to be involving Venom.
Honestly, that's an improvement on what you were wearing. Hey, you'd be less nervous if you picture me naked.
You know what? That's weird. Don't do that.
So close. So far.
The hero of his own story. But come on, I'm the hero of this one. You're gonna love this!
I will.
I get it now. You're trying to bore me to death.
Boom! Wow, there's so many of them. It looks like there's more just coming out.
You know what you should do differently? Everything. Here's one for the highlight reel.
Mencken, right? You work for Oscorp. I'll try not to hold that against you. What happened here?
It was Cassidy. We tried treating him with an experiment.
You don't! I know what you and Fisk were up to. Using these people as guinea pigs.
Okay, fine, fine. But the danger's real. Cassidy changed into something horrible. Deadly. And he wants to make more like him.
How do I stop Cassidy?
I'm not sure you can. You'd have to overwhelm the symbiote we injected him with. Stop it from functioning. Inflict too much damage for it to handle. Perhaps with fire, or intense vibrations. It's all theoretical.
We plan further studies, but...
What did this nutball cocktail
do to him? I don't know if we're supposed to talk at the end of that question.
Because
it looked like his mouth was moving.
But like everything else, the goal was to cure the Osborns. In this case, by creating organic, intelligent life forms, nanites, that rely on the body's survival for their own. Now listen to me. Any disease, any damage, they can recognize and heal, as well as protect and defend the host.
Symbiotic relationship. More? Cassidy's a loony psycho killer. When did he turn into a social butterfly?
He had an abusive father, absent mother. He was always jealous of other kids with loving, stable families.
So he's trying to create one.
Yes. out of the most dangerous inmates at Ravencroft. He wants to build a family in his image.
I'll get you outside, which is more than you deserve. But then I have to go after Cassidy.
I agree. He's headed for the sub-basements, where the most damaged inmates are kept. Now, if he makes them into beings like him, no place will be safe.
Oh.
Huh, that heard some noises. I want it. Trying to see if there's anything I'm missing. There's only one audio log. Let's look around real quick. Hello.
All mine. You led me on a merry chase, but now you're mine.
Fine from here. My car's outside.
Get to a hospital. Tell the police everything. Or after I'm done with Cassidy, I'll come looking for you.
Yeah, just waddle away. No, he's fine. That seemed very odd.
Just what I always wanted.
Why was he faking it?
Heavy-duty security. Wonder what they had here. I get the feeling something seriously wrong was going on here.
Alright, there's 2, 3, 4 guards, and 3 bombs. That's awesome. Actually, no, there might be another guard. I'm not sure. But I gotta stop it here, so I'll see you guys next time.